One person is dead after troopers say a driver slammed into a man's home in Chillicothe. That man sat on his porch. And investigators believe alcohol was a factor in this. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says the crash happened on Pleasant Valley Road just after 6 o'clock last night. We know the person who died is 27-year-old Cody Jordan. Highway Patrol says the driver also hit two cars and a fence.